Here we had a flag, which we've had for a long time, copied by Australia, and they should actually change their flag in honour of the fact that we got there first with this design, being decided by a Prime Minister as his legacy. These issues are not remotely connected at all.
Well, the fact that...